Big turnout today at Sydney's Trans Visibility Rally after weeks of escalating vilification and violence against the trans and gay community.
And you are all so visible. I'm an anti-fascist and an organizer with crime and protests. I'm a proud non-binary person. I refuse to go back in the closet. We are here today to fight for trans recognition. There is no queer justice without First Nations justice. There is no First Nations justice without decolonization.